The new native connection feature in version 16 of Enterprise Architect provides a clean and simple method for connecting to a repository, overcoming the need for any technical background. The native connection provides a simple and consistent connection across the board, whether this is for connecting users directly on workstations or configuring the ProCloud server's connection to the DBMS repositories. What we'll firstly run over are some examples of connecting directly from Enterprise Architect to a repository. For these, we'll show you connecting to a MariaDBMS repository, then an MSSQL repository. Then we can have a look at using the same type of connection on the ProCloud server. For this, we'll connect to a MariaDB and finally create a new Firebird repository. So let's start with connecting to a Maria repository. On the start page, we select the server connection option, then select the MariaDB option, type in a description, type in the server name where this is hosted, set the database name, then give it a username and a password. We test this, and on giving a connection successful, we then click on the OK to start the connection. We give it a security password, which then opens the repository. Now let's try connecting to an MSSQL repository. On the start page, we select the server connection option, then select the MSSQL option, type in a description, type in the server name or where this is hosted, set the database name, then give it a username and a password. This has the option to either select OLEDB or ODBC as the driver. We test this, and on seeing the connection is successful, we then click on OK to start the connection. We give it a security password, and there we have the repository opened. Let's now have a look at the same process, but from the ProCloud server configuration application. For this, we'll look at connecting to a MariaDB repository and a Firebird file repository. We start by opening the ProCloud server configuration dialog. Then we add a database connection. We start with the Maria repository we connected to earlier. As you can see, this is much the same process. For the DBMS, you select the MariaDB option. Type in a description, type in the server name where this is hosted, then give it the username and password. We use the test to check it, and then click on OK to save it. Then we open the database configuration and ensure that it is enabled as a ProCloud repository. Let's now open an Enterprise Architect by selecting the Cloud Connection option. We give it a security password, and there we have the repository opened. Finally, let's look at creating a simple new Firebird repository on the ProCloud server. We start by giving it an alias, then give it a unique file name with an extension of .feep. We press OK, then run through the enabling. This creates a new Firebird repository ready to run. We then open it in Enterprise Architect via the Cloud Connection option. We enter a name for the connection, as well as inputting the alias as the model name. This opens up the new model, ready to add a package, which we will do with the model wizard to start us off with a use case diagram. Hopefully this gives you a good starting point for getting familiar with the new native connection feature, which is available in the new version 16 release of Enterprise Architect. For more information on this, see sparxsystems.com/EA16.